Welcome back to Naysmith Gaming. I am returning to my playthrough as Hesukar in League as a benevolent version of the Grey Goo. Going over my options here. Having recently finished off the Fallen Empire. And this one has awake. This one has awakened. They could be a problem, except I'm xenophile materialist, and they're materialists and robots, so there's a decent chance they sort of like me. Right, materialists, plus 10. The assembly, plus... Ah. I'm actually able to counteract the meddlesome younger race penalty. If I'm saving up my influence... Let's see. Okay, this is costing me dearly. Okay. My ships are sinking a fair bit of cost. So the real question here is... Okay. I'm going to rename this to, I'm going to rename these fleets. Okay, I'm going to delete both of my interdictor. Okay, the thing is past the end gear date, which means I really want to be ready for when the extra-dimensional invaders arrive. The other ones will give me enough warning. Which basically means, in case it is the Scourge, I'll keep Guardian point defense there. Deleting. Okay, I'll...
Planetary features augmented.
Federal fleet specifically. Can go there. Rest my ships. Not Seafalling Cruiser.
Mm-hmm.
This route escort can also go to the mega shipyard. The route grouping can mix with that. I have no idea why this is so valuable, but it'll be useful once I get enough influence to get that last area.
A mega block is available.
Let's see what I can get here. I want more better leaders there.
Trace complete, we got them.
Mothballed fleet. Okay, I have enough, a lot of energy. Should be able to upgrade this as soon as the month ticks over. Okay, I will have some mastery of nature to do later. Fine, one habitation module. That'll set me back a few months, but... I want these worlds mature. Okay, this bureaucrat's office can... Galactic Stock Exchange. I'm just gonna have to resign myself to this being a, a -4 housing world. Taking care of that. There, that'll be exactly balanced. Factory world. Might as well get those amenities up. 71. There. I'll need to come back to this later. Okay. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. I'll make for a nice rural world. Okay.
More space for a mega block is available.
Okay, I'm only gonna check these that have the that don't have an open build slot.
Our network just got a fresh hub.
Okay. 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. Oh wow, I actually nuked my mineral and cut my minerals there. Okay. There. That'll do. Yeah, no, I don't actually need this. I'll need to check it again later, though. I don't like losing out on those two astro mining bays, but this place needs the... the housing. That'll do. Thank you. Boundary station? Okay, fine.
Planetary features augmented. Build job complete. More space for a mega block is available.
The end of the graves. League of constituents have destroyed master stations. Destruction of Marauders is fine with me.
New augments researched. Strap in.
Okay. Okay. Wow, okay. I have Swarm 5. So this will be Swarm 6. Swarm 7. Okay.
That upgrade was well worth the alloys. Fleet augmented.
Okay, beta class versus avatar class. The avatar class has, okay. Beta class. I think avatar class is stronger. I think. Yeah, those lasers don't do much. Nor those tachyons. Yeah, avatar is definitely stronger. Gamma class escort is all laser. Okay.
Planetary features augmented. Planetary features augmented.
Who will actually take the longest? Days is the norm.
New digs, time to get comfortable.
I maxed out my mineral usage again. Well, that's right, I have plus one district from everything.
Changing.
Okay, I'll just keep that as is. Quantum catapult will require
more space,
300 influence.
Constructed something game-changing.
I can take that. The unity increase we use, so I'm not gonna support it, but not gonna go against it either.
Attempting brute force entry on an enemy station.
Okay, I got the pirate station. Oh, they scratched my paint job. Interdictors 1 is Entity 6. Wait. Like, it almost doesn't matter which way I go through.
More space for a mega block is available.
Where are the okay, here's the curators. Dimensional horror. Was it really? Pure malice, more than a striking resemblance to the realm of hell as described by many galactic religions. Small part of a greater whole. Its entirety, its multitudes longer. So it's basically a failure at being the end of the cycle. Several key weak points in the portal's energy matrix. Good. Horror in the Void exists only partially inside our universe. It appears to have some decent regeneration.
New augments research, strap in.
Banished. Study dimensional rifts.
New job in the situation log.
Mothballed fleets. Okay. Wait. Okay, nope. Just research the project, then survey, then do everything. Horrific inverse mass. Okay, all of you guys. Why can't I send all of you to home at once? Oh, there it is. Actually, no, all of you are going to go to the Mega Shipyard.
Planetary features augmented. That upgrade was well worth the alloys.
Okay, where's that mothballed fleet? Okay, anything interdictors? Weapons range and disengagement chance? Yes. Launch him into space.
Planetary features up.
Okay. What other horrors are there out there? Suppose I could kill the void worm.
Build job complete.
Contacts. Curator order. Vanity machine or other Drake. Okay. I'm gonna need to change this once I manage to upgrade this one. Because this will be another mega yard shipyard.
We've constructed something game changing. Colony established. Okay. Free real estate, preem.
Okay, this is going to be a bit of a problem. Okay, I'm going to have a couple industrial districts just to be safe. There, okay. Special project complete. Good.
We got him. More space for a mega block is available.
Okay, it only costs 123. Only costs 123 per, but costs a lot to activate. That'll save me a bit of energy, though. Should have done this one first.
We've data mined this system dry.
No, you can both go to here. Ditch the federal fleet. Ditch the heavy carriers. Ditch the heavy bombers.
planetary features augmented.
Perfect premonition. Cancel the parade. Favor protecting safety and sanity. I am materialist, so I'm not allowed to do this. Contain it. Can't let the phenomenon spread. I'm going to discourage it. Reorganizing the Leviathan parade flag. Okay. Yeah, I'm not about to let that thing loose on my living world.
Build job complete. Colony established. Free real estate. Preem.
Okay. Machine assembly plants. Polo theater. Ancient refinery. Sit log. No, that just cost me 1K, but that's okay. Half a month. Because I'd rather have a penal colony. Just for crime everywhere else. Other Drake encounter.
Mixing it up with a hostile fleet. This system's secrets are ours.
Okay. Got the Dragon Slayer modifier. Which means I want to very quickly drop my influence to 700. Or as low as it will go. Before I get that boost. Commonwealth of Man is going to get that. You know what? Fine. I get the parade. When Commonwealth of Man ships get destroyed, I may be able to... It'll be problematic, but... Fine.
Planetary features augmented. We've constructed something game-changing.
That's right, I've used up my influence for everything. Looking, we shall go.
Good job in the situation log.
Okay. The governor. Architectural interests, sure. He's governing an alloy world. Almost.
Job in the situation log.
Okay.
job complete.
Might as well keep that lock renewed.
Planetary features augmented.
Might as well at least have a chance at it.
New job in the situation log. New job in the situation log.
Just a few months before I can activate the next one.
We've constructed something game-changing.
A decent chunk of research. Okay, what to build in this last slot? Already have that. Ooh, politician jobs plus two. Let's see. Yeah, I'll just get the Giga Mall. And I've maxed out my energy. Destabilized Fang. Transport ship was a challenge. Does not seem to follow the laws of physics. particularly strangely to the transport ship entering the atmosphere. +20 years of society. Construct a better container.
Booting up a new colony.
Okay, that's why it's taking, that's why they're going so fast that way.
Build job complete.
And they do the script. Okay. Basically, the old gods of society are actually quite common among other societies. Basically, how that's going.
More space for a mega block is available.
Okay.
We're under attack. Time to dance.
This isn't even a fight. Ability +10. Now a full nanite world. Wait, wait. This is a foundry world. % Yeah, this is best. Do I have an unused science ship? And they go around in groups large enough. But I actually need to do this.
This system's secrets are ours.
There.
We're under attack. Time to dance.
Ah, I get it. The real question is, which world seems largest? Okay, this is... Okay.
We've constructed something game-changing.
Shrine to the Undaunted.
Case complete, we got him. Hostiles engaged. Game-changing upgrades incoming. Someone's trying to connect.
That'll make for a good habitat eventually. Yep, fine. I'll boost their economy.
We've constructed something game-changing.
Are any of my...
Debris decrypted. Payday!
Shroud beacon. Okay. Dirge for the other Drake. Okay. It's just a chunk of bonus.
We've constructed something game-changing.
So yeah, this is a huge energy world. Yeah, it's in my territory.
Features augmented. Build job complete.
Okay, what's my technology say? Okay, can't check it yet.
We found some solid tech in these scraps.
The ancient processing hub.
The hostile fleet.
Where's my, okay, the whirlwinds. I may wish to change that to, okay, if... Depending on what the crisis is, I will need to switch that. Where's my relics tab? The Surveyor is amazing. Okay.
Planetary features augmented. We've constructed something game-changing. More space for a mega block is available.
Okay, someone else is already going to Egril. So I'm going to want a gateway there. Technology. Now I can spend a few months with it not being upgraded. Or with it sinking build my Hami a little.
We found some solid tech in these scraps.
Nanite fighters, energy spheres.
Someone's trying to connect.
Yeah, sure. I'll allow an embassy.
We've got alien roamers on the grid.
Keep digging. Journey begins. It happens, so follow one, taking their first steps towards enlightenment. Everything turns dust, the rest is merely prelude.
The system has been cased.
Okay, I'm going to stop at 2 because I'm not going to get greedy.
Some solid tech in these scraps.
Exploring Astral Rift, that's fine.
Debris decrypted. Payday! More space for a mega block is available.
Troubling. Actually, not. I'm gonna just have her go here and not.
New augments research, strap in.
And not use up any more of those things. Okay, I got mining drone laser. Wait. Yeah, that'll be worth it for now.
New augments researched. Strap in. Build job complete.
Okay. Mega Yard Station. Everyone can go to the Mega Yard Station. Yeah. This has been a slow session. Because there's not much to do while waiting for the end, for the endgame crisis. Let's take a look at my factions. Materialist is only. Is only 12% support. Okay, so basically egalitarian xenophile through and through. I'm gonna promote my materialists. Yeah, fine. Fine, I'll prohibit resettlement.
Attempting brute force entry on an enemy station.
Okay.
Build job complete.
Where do I want my next two star bases? No one says I have to be at capacity. I could save them for when I conquer someone.
We're under attack. Time to dance.
Just make sure they all catch up. Oh, the enforcers are probably gonna take care of them.
Game-changing upgrades incoming.
Okay, I'm just gonna try and get these ancient things out of the way.
Attempting brute force entry on an enemy station. Mixing it up with a hostile fleet. We've constructed something game-changing.
Oh, I've hit my cap there. Okay.
More space for a mega block is available. Attempting brute force entry on an enemy station. Mixing it up with a hostile fleet.
I have a few gateways I want to build. Okay. 1 month, nope. What can we learn? No, I'm not going spiritualist. Secret knowledge is secret power. Yes, I need the influence. Astral Rift Event, Small World. Peculiar gravitational properties. Individual bodies traveling through space have stronger pull relative to their size in our dimension. Four small celestial bodies. One is pre-FTL. Fully tropical, aside from the fact that the entire planet is roughly the size of our rift sphere. Approach to tiny planet. Okay. Size 25 world. This will make for an excellent industrial plus research world. Okay, they haven't changed their policies. There's still the signs of having been ravaged by the Khan. Yeah, I'll want a gateway here. Plus in the air. Plus in here. It's gonna get expensive, but okay. Gonna go for some contacts real fast. Oops, got the wrong one. It's two Krakens, okay. Which one is... I have terrors, okay. Build a bigger fleet. Okay. Can't help them upgrade yet. Relquary is empty. Okay, the mutagen. Okay. Rare crystals. Okay. Okay. That's it for today's episode. Thank you all for watching and have a good day. This is the Naysmith, signing out.